rush of ancient whispers fills your mind as you approach the door. It is rife with magic. Old, deathly magic.
A new vessel brimming with blood darkens Baal's door. To baptize his dais most holy. Do you have proof of your faith to our Lord? You hold proof of faith, but to hold and deserve are different. How have you proven yourself in the Dreadlord's eyes? Unorthodox. But a show of faith nonetheless. Walk in blood.
Jimmy on the go. Soldier.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Ranks.
I go.
Ah!
stay idle. Another step forward. Comes easy these days. Very well.
Count on me.
Again. At the ready.
Knees high.
First step is the hardest.
Invenium via!
Well, look what we have here.
Let's finish this. On my way.
The witching hour. Outflank, outsmart. Unleash me.
Tactical.
Pawn to Cleric 4. Survival is all that matters. No hesitation.
Have to keep going.
Incoming.
Nothing will stand in my way. What path lies before me?
speak, they burn. In striking distance.
In position.
May the dice roll in my favor. Indeed.
No surrender.
A tale for the ages. In his doom, he shall spawn a score of mortal progeny.
from their passage.
This'll be fun.
Seals this chamber against the world. The Baal amulet trembles in frightened awe. You do not discover truth. In these symbols, you see only death. You return once you cross this threshold.
Why must the dead three be so obvious and ugly with their decor? Blood and bones, bones and blood, pointy nonsense. At least Shah had some panache.
As did Mistra's home on Elysium. Her ribbed vaults and buttresses created a magic entirely of their own.
Quicker.
To mention her pleasure domes.
Come to seek pleasure dome.
It's a perfectly legitimate architectural feature.
Grow stronger. More and more seek his sanctuary.
I smell it. Gortash's corpse stain. His killer approaches. You knew the Murder Lord could not be denied his need. But Saravok's crimson was not yours to spill! He was mine! You had no right to take him! Oh, did it think it could protect? Did it think it could save? Only the Blades can offer salvation. You do not lie, underling. It is your blood I am destined to spill. Your death spit will stain these walls, little lamb. Oh, your murder should have been exquisite. A crypt-born effigy to greet Baal's bleeding dawn. And now it will be nothing. Come to me, Father. Set my flesh to your unholy purpose.
Stop.
to demonstrate. I won't give in.
Can't give up. Moving.
right.
Let's go.
Slaying Queen. Heir of Bird. Take our strength.
Cook with fire, baby.
Chosen.
So, we have the final stone. I need to see it for myself. There it is. So innocent, but such potential. You have done very well indeed.
The Netherstones pulse with psionic energy, permeating you, pulling you in line with their rhythm. The thrum quickens, rising, cresting on a single feeling. A location.
A morphic pool beneath the city itself. So that's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain. To conceal it, one would imagine. And to maintain the illusion of their own control above ground. With the stones in hand, and the Chosen dead, we stand as good a chance as we ever will. As to how good a chance that is, I cannot say. But memory serves, there are smuggling routes beneath the city. They will take you underground. When we reach the pool, we will find the brain, and we will end this. In death, thraldom, or freedom. But a word of caution. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. Finish your business here before you proceed. The brain will be waiting for us.
What is this foul place? Oh, you came for me. Thank you. I feared Orin's accursed smile would be the very last sight I beheld. Every breath in this place reeks of corruption. I will return to camp. The air is cleaner there.
Unavoidable.
Since I was old enough to hold a blade, I've dreamt of wielding a silver sword. The swords cleave both meat and mind, body and brain. To swing one, mesmerizing. To be slain by one, agonizing. Everyone I bleed with the sword will be my tribute to Prince Orpheus. Certainly not, or the Prince's honor guard would have already fractured his prison. Only the Orphic hammer can break Orpheus free.
Lazelle gave a thorough description. You can't think of more you would add.
A Kithrak silver sword is more than a weapon. It is an extension of your will, an entire limb unto itself. You merely need to think strike, and it strikes. The sword carves the correct path, and carries your arm with it. The ancient slates tell us that each sword holds a fragment of the living gate, a flesh portal made from the stuffs of nightmare. The silver injures the body, the gate's flesh injures the mind, a formidable weapon against Geich.
When I first met you, saving yourself from Seramorphosis was your greatest wish. And yet now, you've stepped closer to embracing it. I trust your leadership and respect your decisions, but I truly hope this is not something we come to regret. Just my pride. I can't believe I allowed myself to be knocked unconscious and spirited away like that. Impressive that she managed to move my bulk, come to think of it. I wonder how that was managed. But in either case, it seems I was insensible for much of my ordeal. Small mercies. The city, you mean? With all its noise, smoke, stone, and bustle? I would not be here given the choice, but I promised you my support, and that is what you shall have. Still, though, this place crawls with life, but little of it flourishes. I see refugees unhoused, the destitute unwanted, orphans unloved. The city is like a forest with an overgrown canopy. Light and nourishment cannot penetrate to those who need it the most, and still it draws them in. The safety of numbers, the promise of civilization, the dream of better. All that potential is too often destined to die in the dark and rot in the gutter. I wish there was a better way. I wish everyone could see the sun, have a full belly, and know nature as a friend. There is a balance that is yet to be found. Listen to me, preaching like an initiate in his cups. Yes, I hope so. But we have a battle to win before any of that. I have. He speaks to me during my nightly meditations. He is well. And Oliver also. At times they are one, and at others they divide. Easier for playing, perhaps. And the land thrives also. I doubt you would recognize it. Perhaps one day, you and I can both return and see it for ourselves. Thank you.